You're watching Beyond Breaking News, where the news is of the people, for the people, but by the youth.
Within 5 days of training, though it is a full day training, full day training is really a very difficult task actually. Okay, for 2 hours, 3 hours, you can sit and you can learn something, but learning for full days and this kind of result you are bringing is fabulous. And I really enjoyed these 2 hours. Okay.
You have no time to repair. In films and all this, you can yaar abhi baad mein kar lenge, one more take. In news, no repair.
It is indeed a privilege to be part of the certificate distribution ceremony
of the students who have successfully completed their hands-on training of the TV news presentation and production course
at the Ryan Studio, Chembur.
Oh wow, you are so confident. I have not seen so confidence in you before, and after joining this course I think you have become more confident.
I was very proud to see you performing so well, and you were very good. Of course
you did very well. You were practicing at home, I remember that, how you will perform, but the whole diction, the clarity, it was amazing.
I'm very proud that with this 5 days crash course you did the best in this presentation, and yes, it is very good way you did.
Actually it was a fabulous job, really good.
You were excellent and I'm proud of you. Good confidence.
I'm so proud of you. I'm so happy to see a change in you. It's really good.
Ryan International School, through Ryan TV, created and conducted Beyond Breaking News, training more than 1800 young journals. The BBN course helps offer students yet another career options, aiding in the all-round development of these youngsters.
How did you like the studio?
Studio is very nice.
It's a good creativity that you can learn, you can stand in front of the camera, there is something different.
It is good, lot of learning opportunity are available in the studio.
मुझे स्टूडियो बहुत ही अच्छा लगा. मेरी लड़की में जो कॉन्फिडेंस आया है, इसलिए बहुत ही मैं अच्छा फील कर रही हूँ.
It's excellent setup actually. Nowadays everybody is come across media, it's very required. It's well equipped with all the things, it's perfectly fine.
Studio is amazing, well equipped, perfectly fine.
Kudos to the Ryan International Schools. I wish them all the best for their future endeavors, and my heartiest congratulations to all the students. I hereby declare BBN Diwali Batch 2016 at Ryan TV Studios, Chembur, closed.
Would you like to give a message to our chairman, sir?
Thank you sir, thank you for all that you have been doing, and not just academic wise but also extracurricular activities and all.
बहुत बहुत thank you बोलना चाहता हूँ कि इतना बड़ा platform बच्चों का career develop करने के लिए बनाया, और अच्छा लगा यहाँ पे आके.
I would like to thank him, so he has given this opportunity that you can learn something about this media.
मैं मैडम ग्रेस पिंटो और चेयरमैन सर को बहुत थैंक्स कहना चाहूँगी और ये अपॉर्चुनिटी के लिए.
सर थैंक यू फॉर गिविंग द अपॉर्चुनिटी टू द रायन स्टूडेंट्स. And I'm happy.
I'm very proud that my daughter is associated with the Ryan Group of Institution, and with so much of innovative, so much of innovation is there, and they are into journalism. I just can't believe, and it's a very new thing.
On this note, this is reporter Parth.
This is reporter Tamanna.
And this is reporter Asta.
This is Suchit.
And this is Yathar.
This is Bhumika.
And this is Yashwini.
I am Apurva. And I am Romit.
This is reporter Ayush.
And this is reporter Tanvi.
I am Fatima.
And I am Ananya.
This is YJ Jay.
And this is YJ Tanaya.
This is Sudhan Krishnan.
This is YJ Priya.
And this is YJ Raj Lakshmi.
This is YJ Srishti.
This is YJ Dinson.
And this is YJ Yeshwa with the camera person Suchit signing off from Beyond Breaking News.
Where the news is of the people, for the people,
by the youth.
Yay!